Does it? No, ci sei vocazione con Asia, mi spiega, non è che mi porta
cosa.
No! I know, that's why it's supposed to be. I'm gonna tell you right now, that's not the last time it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen all the time.
Do you not check your work when...
Honestly, you can check your work, don't have to test it. I never do that. Can you see that all your work is correct? You just
yeah,
the
I mean,
it's not a conceptual error, it's an algebra error.
Yeah.
Okay, so the next one, look at C being. If I tell you to do it wrong there, if you can tell me, I'd be very happy. CD. Equation, tell me why it's wrong.
C equals big G times G over.
What does that equation tell you? What is G? Another one. What do you have? Or what does that equation tell you?
That was out! Yes! That was out!
Come on. Now look at the whole thing. Look at the other side of the equation. What does that hat tell you? Gmn over r squared, what does that give you? Does that give you acceleration? Yes.
Damn it!
Come on, dude, you're so close!
Damn it. Ah, no! I'm stuck!
What are the reports? How many times are there? Four?
Wait, so you took pictures of the test?
During the test, you see a lot. Oh, you got one of those!
Yeah.
I think I blame you guys too. Hey, don't sweat it, like I said though, as far as things go though, the first one's a really minor mistake, the second one's a pretty small conceptual mistake. You know, because even when you explain to me you got it right, like, I mean, how much did you get wrong in the first conception you got the 98 on? Okay, because like, it might be the same thing where you might be like, small error minus 2 points, and the second one's a conceptual error minus 6 points, right? So it's like...
I'm gonna go to the next one.
We'll go on to the next one.